Elemental effects play a big part in Dead Island 2. Whether it's through your modified weapons or certain interactable parts of the world, using the elements is a great way to take care of zombies. Well, something that I didn't expect was this. So, using fire-based weapons at certain locations will cause the sprinklers to trigger, just like they would in real life.